Italy remains at the forefront of the fight against the spread of COVID-19 in Europe. We commend Italy's transparency and sustained efforts to contain the virus and to help those affected recover. We also extend our deepest sympathies to those who have lost loved ones due to the virus. In response to the unprecedented toll in Italy, President Trump has authorized a robust assistance package for Italy to help support the many organizations providing essential relief to Italian communities. This will include support for international organizations and NGOs, including faith-based organizations, to reinforce the response to the COVID-19 pandemic in Italy. U.S. military personnel based in Italy will also assist in providing telemedic services, supplies, transport, and other technical support. The United States continues to stand with our partners and allies to combat the spread of the coronavirus. This critical assistance will not only help the Italian people, but it will also bolster global trade and supply chains. We are all in this together. Only through transparency, cooperation, and mutual support will we be able to defeat COVID-19.